Ramiro Rodriguez, age 17 and a junior at Overfelt High School, tragically died in an automobile collision caused by a driver under the influence of alcohol. His loving parents, Ramiro and Lupe Rodriguez, and his devoted siblings, Julissa and Alexander, survive him. Gary Walker, also known as Gare Bear, age 17, a junior at Overfelt, tragically died in an automobile collision caused by a driver under the influence of alcohol.
Yvette Jimenez was 17 years old and a junior at Overfelt High School.
Esmeralda Garcia Diaz, age 16, a sophomore at Overfelt, tragically died in an automobile collision caused by a driver under the influence.
Monica Escobar, age 17, and a senior at Overfelt High School, tragically died in an automobile accident caused by a driver under the influence of alcohol. Nicholas Lozano, age 15, and a sophomore at Overfelt High School, tragically died today in an automobile accident caused by a driver under the influence of alcohol.
Natalia Rincon, age 15, a sophomore at Overfelt, tragically died in an automobile collision caused by a driver driving under the influence of alcohol.
Enrique Ayala, age 18, a senior at Overfelt High School, tragically died today in an automobile accident caused by a driver under the influence of alcohol.
Kenny Saturn, age 14, and a freshman at Overfelt, tragically died in an automobile collision caused by a driver under the influence of alcohol. Jesse Anthony Quijada III, age 16, and a junior at Overfelt, tragically died in an automobile collision caused by a driver driving under the influence of alcohol.
Milani was age 14, a freshman at Overfelt High School, tragically died today in an automobile accident caused by a driver under the influence of alcohol.
Vanessa DeAnda, age 15, and a freshman at Overfelt, tragically died in an automobile collision caused by a driver driving under the influence of alcohol.
Marilyn Lopez Mota, age 16, and a junior at Overfelt High School, tragically died in an automobile accident caused by a driver under the influence of alcohol.
Bianca Pacheco, age 16, and a sophomore here at Overfelt, tragically died in an automobile collision caused by a driver under the influence of alcohol. Trinette Forbes, age 18, and a senior at Overfelt, tragically died in an automobile collision caused by a driver under the influence of alcohol.
Lupita Sandoval, age 16, a junior at Overfelt High School, tragically died today in an automobile accident caused by a driver under the influence of alcohol. Andy Tatt, age 16, a sophomore at Overfelt High School, tragically died in an automobile accident caused by a driver under the influence of alcohol.
Brandon Montez, age 17, and a senior at Overfelt, was tragically died in an automobile collision caused by a driver under the influence of alcohol. Vanessa Moran, age 18, and a senior at Overfelt, tragically died in an automobile collision caused by a driver under the influence of alcohol.
Vito Cayala and principal of Overfelt High School tragically died in an automobile accident caused by a driver under the influence of alcohol. His loving wife, Lucy, and his devoted daughter, Sienna, survive him.
emergency services, what are you reporting?
There's been an accident. Please send an ambulance.
What's the location of the emergency?
It's a high school.
Okay, we've got help on the way. Do you have any other information?
Well, it's that time of year, so I guess maybe that alcohol was probably involved.
Possibly 17-year-old male.
Ready, one, two, three.
It looks like she has an open skull fracture with some brain matter exposed.
Three, we're inbound. Code 3 with 10 minute ETA.
Hey buddy, you there? Still unresponsive. I think he's bleeding internally. Blood pressure's dropping, 78 over 50. All right, this is John Doe, approximately 17-year-old male involved in a vehicle accident. Right now, his major complaint, he's unresponsive.
I got no rhythm on the monitor. Right. Can we check for a pulse, please?
I do not have a radial pulse here.
So we have no activity on the monitor. He's got no pulse. And we've got no cardiac activity on ultrasound. We're not able to save him. Time of death, 11:28.
Are you guys Emilio's family?
Yes.
Emilio was brought in to us by the paramedics. It sounds like he was in a pretty bad car accident. When he came into us here, he was never responsive. His heart stopped beating. I'm so sorry to tell you this, but Emilio's died.
Trauma's here.
This sweetheart, is hold your hand.
She's a 16-year-old female. She's the unrestrained passenger.
On your count.
Go ahead. 1, 2, 3. Unrestrained passenger of a head-on vehicle collision. She's currently responsive to painful stimuli only.
Hello, what's your name?
Two lines are established.
Yes.
Unresponsive.
16 French NG2.
Let's give OR a heads up.
Let's make sure we have blood over available in the operating room.
We start mass transfusion. I'll give them a call.
Second unit
Excellent.
Is going.
Okay, so the 31 enfermeras aquí de emergencia y quiero explicarles lo que pasó a su hija. Estuvo en un accidente que fue muy grave. Van a operarla a ver qué es lo que está pasando porque le encontraron que tenía mucha sangre en el abdomen. Okay. Por ahorita no va a poder ir a verla porque está muy grave.
¿Y a qué hora la voy a poder
mirar? Posiblemente no va a ser por unas horas.
Sí.